Here's Hyman trying to angle his way in against Bear. Slowly to front backhand, scores! Ilya Mikheyev! After some good work by Zach Hyman.
This line has been so dangerous to play against, and they all have incredible speed in the neutral zone. This play is made on a nice cross seam pass, but watch the effort by Hyman. Gets it from a standstill. Now he gets Bear in a little bit of a disadvantage. Stops up, little rebound play, and never a bad thing to throw the puck to the net because you've got bodies going there. Good stride to the outside, protects it well, stops up, and then stopping on the net was Engvall. Side takes Dreisaitl, and that rebound right on the doorstep. Mikheyev has had a good three-game series here. Finally gets a payoff with a goal.